Hello, Model Railroad fans. In this video, I'm going to ask for your help. I've bought quite a few coal cars for my layout here because through southern Iowa, there's a lot of coal moved. And I was always, looking for a deal, so I ended up with different manufacturers' cars. And let me just kind of point these out. These two are not Athern or Walters. I'm not sure what they are. I can't remember, but they have a coal load that's got grooves in it to fit these cross members. These guys, that coal is glued in there. I like the shape of it, looks good. This one had this plastic insert, which is pretty cheesy. But the shape of the car is the same as many of them. Most of them had this coal load glued to styrofoam so it would set down in here. So I've got several of those. The problem is the glue, I don't know if that's hot glue or what, but it melted the styrofoam and it just... some of them come off. And then these, somebody put loose coal in here. And it's chipped out. It looks pretty ugly, so I need to dig all that out. What I'd like to do is set up a way that maybe with some plywood or something, I can change that styrofoam. What I really like to do is put some big metal washers under there and get a magnet so I could lift those out. People use a magnet and take those out and then store them, on the side somewhere. So, when it goes through the coal mine, I can slide those in. And you guys that have been watching me for a while saw that happen in my first layout. So if anybody has any ideas on that, I think I've seen a video where somebody did that, but I can't remember. So if you can help out, leave a comment. Thank you very much.